What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some Queen. It's been a while, man. I can't tell you guys the last time I reacted to Queen, but it has occurred to me that there's still a lot of their songs that I haven't reacted to yet. I know I did a Wembley, a Live Aid. I reacted to their Wembley performance like a while back, and they covered most of their songs in that. But I figured, hey, I might as well check out the studio version and check out the music videos too. Because, you know, I reacted to it live and I'm like, oh, I already knocked out most of those songs, heard most of those songs when they performed it live. But I guess it's a different feel for the studio version. So I'll be reacting to them, guys. So stay tuned for that. I got the video pulled up already. This is another one, Bites the Dust. Song I've heard before, but this I'm really get to hear it now. I see the video, so I'm excited for that. Let me put these headphones on, and we're about to react to some more Queen, man. Queen! Another one bites the dust. Let's check it out, man. I know the bass in this is nice. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how you start off, man. I know the bass is slapping. Let's get it. I'm excited, man. I can't tell. I'm excited. Let's get this. Hey, this waking me up, man. Already, they didn't even start yet.
Let's go. Walks slowly down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Ooh. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for
I'm
this?
Ready.
Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the side of the beat. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah. Oh man, yo, this bass is everything, like.
Woo. I didn't think I'm gonna get along with that too when you're gone. You took me for everything that I had and kicked me out of my own.
Wow.
I am a, I'm yeah. satisfied, I'll laugh and you stand to hit.
Let it out, man. I don't even want to pause this, man. Yeah, hey guys, yo, with the bass and the drums, like, and the build beat of this song, like, Queen, like this song just instantly gets you in that mood to dance, man. I think like this is one of my favorite songs with the bass. But surprisingly, now as I'm hearing this and watching this video and hearing it sing, like, some of the lines on the lyrics I never heard before. You know, I think what really made this song iconic to me is the whole beat of it and the sound of it. I think a lot of people probably recognize it from that dun 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 dun, dun. You know, but Freddie, man, his voice is shining through this. I don't know, man. It's just like I love Queen, man. If you guys can tell, I love Queen, and I don't know why I haven't like checked out the studio. I guess because I heard it live. I don't know why I didn't check out the studio version, but it sounds even better too, man. You know, live version was great, but this one you get to really hear the bass slap even more. You get to really hear the sounds better. We're gonna get back to it, man.
Hey.
Wow, you hear that? Like that's the run.
Ooh.
I never heard any of these songs before. I'm pretty rocking it though.
Hey.
handled himself in this one. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. We gonna run that back. Hey, my man was feeling himself. You know, he got the swagger going, and then as soon as he hit that note was perfect. As soon as he hit that note, the bass came in. Yo, this is nice, man. This is one of my favorite Queen songs. Like, this is nice, man. Like, this performance. Like, he's giving us a performance in this music video, too. Like, this man is an entertainer. Like, he knows, like, he's even rocking it in the music videos. Like, he's going to be entertaining. He's going to give you guys a show. That's Freddie Mercury for you, man. Let's get back to it. Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey. Another one busts the dust. Hey. Oh, man, I'm jamming to this all day, man. Yeah. There's plenty of ways that you can hurt a man. I'm bringing him to the ground. He makes you want to pick up the bass. I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, man. Wow. Queen. Another One Bites the Dust. This was such an amazing song, man. Oh, gosh. Hold on, man. This was such an amazing song, guys. He definitely makes me want... I think... He inspired a lot of bass players that night. Like, John, he inspired a lot of bass players that night. Great song, man. I'm glad I finally reacted to it. I know people are asking me to react to these versions. I'm like, nah, I already seen it live. You know, I don't need to check out the studio version. Boy, I was wrong. The live performance was incredible, but this one, you really get to hear how the song is meant to be. Like, how they did in the studio, how a lot of people heard it before, how it was really meant to be sung. A lot of sound was going on. I didn't even hear before. I'm like, was this part of the song? Let's hear, like, some type of surround sounds, and there's a lot going on. I think what really made the song pop, like I said, is the bass. It was nice. The guitar playing, I love the guitar playing and the drum playing in this too. It's really subtle. It seemed like Queen is just a band, like, their timings are perfect. Like, they know exactly when to keep at the edge of your seat and when to, like, release it and drop the bass. Like, that timing was perfect, was everything. Freddie, we already know, man, this man got the voice. I love his stage presence, man. Like, even in his music video, he was giving us a show. Super entertaining. it's definitely a vibe, man. Like, this song woke me up. You know, it gave me some new life, guys. And I'm glad I finally checked out the video and the studio version. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. I know I still have a couple more left to do. So, yeah, stay tuned for that, guys. This is your first time here. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. Be sure to leave a like on this video. I greatly appreciate it. And share this video. That helps out. And if you're not already subscribed, if you're not already following me on my social media pages, links will be in the description. You guys could also see it up here in the corner. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pica, hein?